Portsmouth police are working to piece together what led up to a shooting on Dale Drive. The scene wasn't too far from Deep Creek Boulevard. Officers arrived to find a man hurt from a gunshot wound. We're told the call came in around 9:30 this morning. And if you know anything that could help detectives solve this case, call the crime line.